Sargeri Barekamners Turki Zaina Herostahandes, Darzal Zesete. I saw a rin, Katskili and Tarneri match, High Baregorzakan and Tanur Mutian, Nubar Jambarum, Hangestanum and Berriere Hanere. Until Kiraki, Nubar Jambarum Tehunetsav, Bats Dernerior. I jum Sirovuzum Zesner Kayatsnel, Impatrastazak Narka, Eitmasin.
AGBU's Camp Nubar is an overnight camp located in the majestic Catskill Mountains in New York State, just 2.5 hours from Manhattan. The camp is nestled in 365 acres of forest land with its own private spring-fed lake. It has become a tradition every year. Camp Nubar opens its doors to parents and friends for its annual open house. Many of the parents who attended the camp themselves now bring their children and even grandchildren to this beautiful summer getaway.
About Camp Nubar, best place in the whole world. I've been coming here for 40 plus years, and now my niece came from California, and I'm here visiting my daughter, who is a junior counselor. I grew up, I came to Camp Nubar for 10 years, and like I said, this is the best place in the world.
This is a camp that means so much to me. I came here from 7 years old to 15 years old. I had wonderful memories and made tremendous relationships. It kept me close to the Armenian community. It's beautiful, much more beautiful than when we came, because thanks to all the generosity of not only alum but AGBU. So we're so happy. Two children are here right now. Our third child is coming next week.
It's just a wonderful, heartwarming experience to come and see all of these wonderful Armenian children coming together, building memories that I know are going to last them an absolute lifetime.
Camp Nubar's open house provides not only the opportunity for parents and children to visit the facility and to enjoy the beautiful outdoors, but also presents a well-prepared and organized day full of entertainment, fun, and food.
I'm from France, so I love coming here and being with my friends.
It's fun. There's a lot of activities and stuff, and it gives the kids to do new stuff and like make new friends, and it's fun.
Camp Nubar is it serves good food, great activities, great people. Surroundings are amazing, and yeah, I just love it. It's just amazing.
I'm at the horse barn, so I'd say that was the best place at Camp Nubar. All the horses, all the kids, so good.
This is my 8th year, and I really like coming back to this camp every summer. And I want to be here for practically the rest of my life.
This is my 11th year at Camp Nubar. The reason why I come back to Camp Nubar every year is to make friends. This is my 2nd year as a counselor, and I like the kids to become friends and keep coming back for years and years and just had the experience that I had as a camper.
Ես չորս տարի է Camp Nubar գեվտամ եւ Camp Nubar իմ երկու ընտանիքս ցավցած է։ Գլողանք, գբալենք, հայերեն գսովենք եւ գիեվքենք եւ ես ընկերներուս հետ շատ ուրախ ժամանակ մգանցնեմ։
Ես սիրում եմ ճամբար, որտեղ իմ ընկերուհիները ստեղ են ու ես շատ լավ ժամանակ եմ ստեղ անցկացնում։ Ավելի շատ ստեղ եմ տուն սիրում, որտեղ ստեղ լողանում ենք, թենիս ենք խաղում, բայց տունը նստում եմ, մենակ գիրք եմ կարդում ու նկարում եմ.
Camp was established in 1963 and is named after well-recognized Boghos Nubar Pasha, the national benefactor and founder of the AGBU. As in previous years, including this summer season, two instructors traveled from Armenia to share their knowledge and expertise with the children at the camp. Ella Papian, who teaches the ceramics and carpet weaving, and dance instructor Arman Julakian. Arman's work not only introduces third and fourth generation of American children to Armenian national music and dance, but also connects them with the Armenian spirit.
This year we're very lucky to have two guests from Armenia who were here last year, Baran Arman, who teaches our dancing program, and also Digan Ella, who works in the art barn and the ceramic side, just to work with children on all the crafts, both with pottery and things like that. So we're lucky to have them back this year, and hopefully they'll come back in the future.
Through theatrical sketches, the children told the story of the camp, starting from the 1960s to the present day. Children portrayed the 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s, each time period presented by different music from that generation. Camp Nubar offers an exciting and varied curriculum under the supervision of very highly qualified directors and energetic counselors. The activities provide all the experiences of a traditional American summer camp in an environment that embraces the Armenian spirit. Many of the activities for the children include horseback riding, water skiing, tennis, and much more. The children showcase some of these outdoor activities to the delight of all who were present. Children from across the globe attend the camp, including the United States, Europe, Middle East, and even Armenia. Campers are encouraged to acquire new skills, learn about themselves, and foster lifelong bonds of friendship. Next year, the camp will celebrate its 50th anniversary.
Our 50th anniversary is going to be a year-long celebration, and it's going to culminate with a weekend-long celebration a year from now, from July 27th to 29th. We're going to have a gala celebration in New York City, followed by a 50th anniversary open house next summer. I invite everybody to attend. It's going to be a wonderful celebration. We're really proud of our 50-year history.
Since 1963, Camp Nubar has remained steadfast in its commitment to the Armenian youth by providing a safe and fun environment. The camp's programs are geared towards building self-esteem and encouraging socialization while instilling a sense of pride in the shared love for the Armenian heritage.
Welcome to Camp Nubar's 50th anniversary open house, starting today and running through open house in 2013. We're going to be celebrating, and we ask all our old campers, counselors, parents, friends, and supporters to come and join us. We're going to have a year full of activities and reunions, culminating in our fundraising dance on the Friday before Open House 2013, and a big party here on Sunday. So please join us for all the memories, visit your old friends, and visit Camp Nubar. If you haven't seen it in a while, you're in for a big surprise.
Attending Camp Nubar, the memories last a lifetime.